I hadn't seen a fellowship that went to this extent that they really wanted to help the writer that was going to be granted this fellowship.
This fellowship is about the writer first and foremost, because that's how this all started. That's how all projects start. It starts on the page.
If we're creating a program, we're allowing these women who are seen a lot in front of the camera, a voice behind the camera, then you can get a truer representation of just people in general.
Putting this together, it came from a place of deep love, passion, recognizing a void, and wanting to make sure that we make an actual change.
Women Right Now is a call to action. We wanted to make sure there was some urgency attached to this. Not tomorrow, not in a few years. Like I said, we're not focused on some long lead development pipeline. This was about finding, regardless of where they were in their careers, the funniest, most talented writers, bringing them to the forefront, surrounding them with resources, and actually giving them work to exhibit and opportunities to continue to work. This was really about making change and making change immediately.
My name is Wilandrea Blair and my project is called Buddy and Bernice. It's basically about two old comedic pals who worked together for many, many years, and then I had a falling out, and now they're octogenarians basically trying to kill each other by getting the last laugh. It's amazing to sit and write something by yourself, and you might think it's funny, or you, like, you're just like, you're writing for you, and to put it out there and see that other people connect with it, I couldn't ask for like kind of like a higher validation.
Each short film had 2 days to film. There was no opportunity for a pickup day, a reshoot day, overtime.
It's just like, first you're selected, it's like yay, and then it's like, oh yeah, take a breath, and then like get straight to rewrites, and it's just like, oh, and then after rewrites, it's just like, oh, we need to hurry up and do this whole production. Yeah, it's just like on to the next thing.
Let me back it up to the very first email I got from my reps, and they asked if I was, and I was like, yes, make this happen. I don't care what needs to be canceled or shifted or moved around. I want to do this. Like, I'm so much about like women empowerment and like in shining light on women. For me, it was very important to have a conversation with my writer like as soon as possible, because it was very important to me to like make sure I understood her vision, and we talked through the beats, we talked through the moments, we talked through the backstory, like all of those things that were important to me as a director and as an actor, so that way I can go back and feed all of that information and have that information in my back pocket. If actors ask me questions, she and I have already talked it through. We kind of figured out their backstory, where they started from, how they got here. It starts on the page. So to me, I have the utmost respect for writers, the utmost love and adoration. So for me, it was all about like, let's see how we support this sister right here, hold her up, lift her up, and support her vision.
And they are getting ready and setting up the first shot for Buddy and Bernice. LOL was gracious enough to set up a virtual way for me to visit set. I'm super happy about that. I know that Gabrielle is gonna kill it, and I'm excited to see what unfolds.
What I love most about this experience, like one of the reasons that drew me to Buddy and Bernice, the script, was it was a chance to highlight another form of representation. So I feel like older actors don't always get the chance to play leading roles. They don't always get the chance to like just go off the handle and like be able to do something of a caliber of this type of script with the comedy and still be like appreciated. I just think it's great that they got a moment to shine and be amazing, and I want them to work more. Like, I want everybody involved with this project to just work more and more and more after this.
This fellowship is so important. Aside from supporting Black women, aside from supporting Black women in film, specifically supporting Black women in comedy, just the opportunity, the exposure, because this is life-changing, it's career-changing, it's something that would have taken me years to be where I am and to have met the people and to be participating in the events that this fellowship has set up. So it's just all attitude of gratitude.